society is changing. By 2050, one in four of us will be over 65, and that compares to one in six of us at the moment. So we are aging as a population, and at the same time, people are leading fuller lives. They want to do more in retirement, more travel, more entertainment, more culture, and this clearly demands more income. So investors are really looking at ways to try and fund this without actually digging in and drawing down their pension pots.
Why are traditional investments less able to deliver sustainable income?
Well, it's sunny here today, people are out enjoying themselves, but for income-seeking investors, the economic weather has been cloudy for quite a while. Since the great financial crisis, the extraordinary monetary policy that we've seen has really depressed yields across the board. And long gone are the days where investors can look to a portfolio of cash and government bonds to generate their income for them. And so they're faced with a conundrum, either accept lower levels of income or take on increased level of risk in order to generate this income. Now, this can create opportunities, but clearly can create risks for the unprepared too.
What would you say advisors need if they are to help investors?
We spoke quite a lot to advisors about this, and two key themes came back. There was demand for a more transparent level of risk, but also there was real demand for stable monthly cash flows. To achieve this, I really feel you need to make full use of the investment universe available to you.